are you doing here, Redguard? You a sellsword? A sailor from Stros Mekai? Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure he remains returned to Hammerfell. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfrich Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. You say the same.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Redguard!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in Oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the clouds!
Want to die, so I'll make you pay.
Let me see if I can get that door open.
A hero.
Thank you.
Bethesda's Refner.
These are the Guardian Stones. Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead, see for yourself. Warrior. Good. Listen, as far as I'm concerned, you've already earned your palm. But until we get that
Did I... Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. For a Nord village.
He's a bard, so he says. Occasionally, he finds time to do his job here at the mill. Thinks his ballads and sonnets are going to convince Camilla Valerius to marry him. As if she would say yes.
Argument with a cave bear.
I don't know where to start. You know I was assigned to General Tullius' guard. We will stop then, Helgen.
laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold.
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you. Certainly not. But a true warrior would have relished the opportunity to take on a giant. That's why I'm here, with my shield brothers. An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Yrvaskar.
I bet you've seen some sights.
Hardly ever mentioned him.
Think us all lawless beasts, sirs.
I wouldn't worry about that. He's a good elf. I trust him.